Hello everyone and welcome to Steph and I's YouTube channel. We want to thank you all very much for being here and checking out our video. This is part one of our Resident Evil 7 series, and this is also our very first Let's Play video, so don't really know what we're doing.
But we're super excited.
Very excited about this game. We played the demo and it scared the shit out of us both. So we're pretty excited about this. If there are some sound quality issues or video quality issues that you happen to see, I'm kind of new to all this. I streamed for a little bit, but I'm still getting used to OBS and how everything works. But if you have any suggestions for our sound quality or video quality, just let us know in the comments below. Also, if you enjoy the video, give us a sub, like the video, or dislike it. I mean, if you don't like it, that's cool too. So, we're gonna get into this. Steph's gonna scream.
Thought you were going for that easy?
Nah.
Hey, baby! I just wanted to send a quick hello, and I love you. Oh, good news! I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay! I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You alright? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. And maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolphy, Louisiana.
I know,
but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Oh boy.
3 years.
That's it. Yeah. Glad I looked. Alright, here we go. Achievement unlocked! Spoiling us. They didn't do anything. Nobody's home. I'm just gonna randomly find bolt cutters laying around on the ground somewhere.
Or follow that path.
Or follow this path.
That's where you came from.
This?
Yeah.
Shit.
Hmm.
What would I do if you weren't here?
Probably bad.
Excuse me, sir.
Oh my god, are they scared?
You have bolt cutters. Sir?
Where'd he go?
Damn. So, it's been 3 years since I saw this chick, right?
I'm gone.
Like,
sorry.
I don't know if it's worth it. It's been 3 years. I've definitely moved on by now. I would have been gone as soon as I saw this. Just saying. This is an outhouse.
It looks pretty big. In the front.
Oh god. Aha! Nice little swing. It's a nice vacation home, though. Needs a little work. Can I get a flashlight, please? Oh, I have a flashlight. I just happen to have one in my pocket.
Everyone does.
Yeah, because I knew it was going to be dark here. They asked for the brightness setting, so I brought a flashlight.
Did you hear that? It's a
thrift. Oh god, not this house. Oh. What's my girlfriend's name?
Mia.
Mia! Is that you? Missing in 2 years. That's creepy.
Mm-hmm. Don't open
that.
I don't
want
to open it.
Ah, fuck! Hey, yeah.
Nutella? It's a definite Nutella. Mannequins didn't do the thing they did before.
I knew that was gonna happen.
Yeah.
But
his wife looks hot.
Did you find this guy?
Give me a break, Pete.
Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. If we do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Sewer Gators. Static. In Haunted House.
Your friend's a dick.
Now, if you didn't watch the demo, this is what it was.
Yeah.
Are we rolling?
No shit.
Right, let's go. Get out of the way. It's locked. After you. So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds. Ooh, is it haunted? I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's this
story, Andre. Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
You guys have any bolt cutters?
Get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes.
Looks just as disgusting in here.
Oh, see, it's a crumb still in the microwave.
Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre?
You look like a fool.
Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went?
Your name's Clancy.
Clancy.
Where is he? Unfucking believable. This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me. Fuck this show.
Let's ask him to die.
Why the hell would Andre just leave?
We probably didn't volunteer. Yeah, I see him. He's right there.
You first. You need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first. What do you see? What is it?
Hey, Andre. Imagine watching that video and then, like, coming to this pipe. This is about that time where he regrets not leaving after seeing that shit outside. Oh god, not the water. Dude, stop.
Still bubbling.
Bullshit.
I thought those were tampons.
Just as bad.
Mm-hmm.
Oh god.
Where's the light on?
Mia?
We got these bolt cutters quick.
Turned?
Dead. Turned.
Is this a zombie game?
Like, I feel like I should go check out Mia, but I'm too curious.
What the fuck is that?
Which part?
Those things. What? Those bags full of meat?
No fucking clue. Man, no supplies. This is BS.
You got your bolt cutters.
Yeah.
Mia, oh, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan? Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, no, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Ethan, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
You look like shit.
Hair's turning gray.
This is a bad time.
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years? This way.
to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
I don't know how I feel about the way the hair looks. It doesn't look terrible, but...
It looks like
it. Didn't see us all like having bolt cutters.
There. It's there.
Oh, God. Mia. I think we should break up. You're delusional. You're mentally. Oh, God.
I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Why are you talking so loudly?
It's not here. It's on. It's on! Oh, we're gonna be a family now that you're here. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Find it. Just relax. Mia!
Mia?
Found the door. Why am I going forward?
I don't know. Why did that keep raining?
Assigned to a slot. Thank you. Ouch.
Oh.
Yeah. Wait. Wait.
I feel like I don't want to ruin the game or anything, but I would have been screaming like a little bitch if I got stabbed in my hand.
Yeah, me too.
I feel like the reaction should have been a little better, but that's just me.
Oh god.
What the? I should have used my med kit.
No! I can never leave.
Bitch. It's been 3 years.
Now she actually did it now? Did you lose that axe forever?
Great. Now the cops are calling.
Domestic violence.
I'm not the victim here. Where did that knife go? And can I have that axe back, please?
Nope.
That would be great.
Nope, that's gone.
That's actually really bullshit. It's like, I want to keep exploring, but I have to answer the phone.
You already explored that whole area. Don't actually do that. Yeah,
you really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out in the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
The stairs aren't working.
I'm getting tired of these doors opening automatically.
And closing. Okay.
Bitch is gone.
And she has your axe.
No, my axe is right there, thank god. Good. That's like one of the first good things that's happened in a while. Did I already go in this bathroom?
She went there. Okay.
All right, the attic.
Still on mannequins.
bitch said the attic, right?
Oh my god, his shadow scared me.
Which way should I go? I didn't go to the back door, that's right.
Save the newspaper, James. Just hack it. Your axe.
Is it locked or something?
I think so.
Mia, you were right. We'd be a good family.
No, she probably went upstairs.
Let's just get along. Ouch.
Yeah, he didn't react well to that either.
No, I feel like, yeah, the reactions in this could be a little better, but definitely
maybe it's shock.
Fun to watch.
I'm so scared.
Totally worth it. Yeah, baby.
Okay, fine.
No. It's like, should I use my med kit? I can't tell. I don't think so.
Tell you, wouldn't it? There's no blood on the screen.
can't change the controls. Wow. That's kind of shitty. That's bullshit and you know it.
Everyone!
That's bullshit!